going baseline. Turned away at the rim was Rashane Smith. And Saeed Michel comes away with the ball for Africa.
And I think anytime you're going into a paint against shot blockers like that, that's what you have to do. You have to hit them first because
in the second quarter and ultimately in the second half of the game, Kevin Cox was telling us they changed their strategies when it came to the press as the three is hit by Ngimbi. He said they don't even want to press.
He had dunk on his mind from start to finish. You can see him accelerate and just stretch out those arms for the flush.
Now here's Maru, the show and go. Oh, and a nice little scoop to the hoop.
When I'm playing, I have to have a nap. It has to happen. If I don't take a nap before a game, I don't know. It just, I'll feel out of sorts. And during the game, I'm like, man, I got to get me a quick nap or something. So do you still take your naps as if
you have to remind them that, hey, it's only 18. Let's try to get up 30
right.
to keep your foot on the pedal.
Woo! Big dunk. Ray and Gimby.
Looking for some energy.
Well done, by the way, the line change.
Yeah, man. Come on, man.
Jaleel Smart. Oh, pretty finish. Knifing up the baseline
put
with
me
the
in
reverse.
Coach. He deserves a double-double.
One more basket.
Yep.
Put him there.
They got to give it. They got to get him on. Off the backboard.
Oh. Up top, Gimby from Maiga on the alley.
Hey, I knew it was coming.
Can't hang on the rim, though, young fella. Can't pull yourself up.
Technical foul, but still a lot to celebrate on the highlight reel coming at you.
You can tell they've practiced that before.
Yes. And those are situations like, I don't care. Give me a technical.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stuffing the
exactly. Yeah. It's just unfortunate. But that's what you want. As a coach, you tell your best player or your guy who's having a night, when it's in hand like this, hey, make play for someone else. And he's trying to do that.
Team Africa Middle East is the only team in the international bracket to go undefeated through pool play. And they were all big wins by 30 over China, by 74 over Mexico, and by 38 over Canada, holding them scoreless in the fourth quarter.